गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। वी आर ऑलवेज ऑल ग्रेटिंग ऑन द ऑलमाइटी ऑफ ग्रेस ऑफ अल्लाह। थैंक यू डियर लर्नर। लास्ट क्लास वी लर्न टू अफर्मेटिव टू नेगेटिव, अफर्मेटिव टू नेगेटिव। नाउ वी आर लर्न टू affirmative to interrogative. When we change the affirmative to interrogative, first look and inform in this, with this sentence in this board, identify auxiliary verb. Auxiliary verb. When we find the auxiliary verb, at first change auxiliary verb, next subject, next principal verb, next object, last note of interrogation, change the interrogative. Okay, number one, when we change the board. We are reading the book now. What am I at the board? What is it? First, we identify auxiliary verb. Here, auxiliary verb with this auxiliary verb. Here, auxiliary verb are. When we say the interrogative, first auxiliary verb. First place, auxiliary verb. First, here, auxiliary verb are. When the sentence starts, first letter is capital letter. First capital, here small letter. When since the interrogative, first are. Are first letter A, letter capital letter. Okay? Old and next subject, here subject old. Old. Subject, auxiliary verb, subject, next, principal verb. Where principal verb? There and reading.
Reading.
Next, the book. Object?
The book.
Number?
Now.
Last, note of interrogation.
Note of interrogation, okay?
Yes? Have you completed, dear learner? Again, look at the blackboard. First, auxiliary verb. Auxiliary verb. Here, auxiliary verb? Are. Next, subject. Subject? Oi. Here, subject? Oi. Next, principal verb. Here, principal verb? Reading. Reading. Next, object. Object, here, object? The book. That verb?
Now.
Okay? Number two. Number two,
when, old, whom, not, identity, had, the, auxiliary, verb, in this sentence, this sentence,
then identify
sentence, then identify this principal verb is this sentence is principal verb present for in this sentence.
When we do not identify the any auxiliary verb in the sentence, they identify the principal verb present form when the sentence in the interrogative, first auxiliary verb group of the verb. Lovely, yeah. When the sentence no principal verb, auxiliary verb, and principal verb present form, in this sentence, in the interrogative, first use lovely, that. Lovely, that. Next subject plus next principal verb past form. Principal verb, present from last object. Object plus internal note of interrogation. Okay? Example. Example. Yeah. Would get food every day. Dear learner, first we identify here present auxiliary verb. Would get food every day. Amra protidin khabar khai. Here in this sentence, any auxiliary verb? Present? No. Yeah, present? Not present. Auxiliary verb. Principal verb present form? Past form. Present form. Eat. Here, principal verb? Eat. Present form. Structure according to the structure, do of the verb. First, do is subject. Present. Past. Past form. Subject, past person, old. They are do muy eat food every day. Note of intervention. Dear learner, look at the blackboard. Example, do we eat food every day? Yeah, no principal part. Sorry, no auxiliary part. Yeah, is it? Principal part. According to law, first, if present from, according to law, use auxiliary part, do only that. Do only that. Do. Subject food, eat, food, food, every day? Every day. Okay? When this subject, third person singular, when subject third person singular is auxiliary verb, according to auxiliary verb, does. Auxiliary verb does. When use the does, not principal verb, yes, oblique use, no use. Okay? Example. She eats food every day. Okay? Here, no auxiliary verb and principal verb is. Yes, oblique yes. If yes, oblique yes in this present tense form, according to sentence, does. Here subject she and third person singular does. Subject eat food every day. Note of interrogation. Okay, she eats food every day. Does she eat food every day? Okay. Number 3. Number 3. When this sentence is start and no auxiliary verb in this sentence and principal verb past past form or only past tense. When send the interrogative past use auxiliary verb did. Auxiliary verb did. When this in the sentence and no auxiliary use of auxiliary verb in the sentence and present form and present verb past form. Past form, principal verb, past form, tense or past tense. When since in the interrogative use auxiliary verb did. Last subject plus principal verb present form plus object interval is lower interval, interval. Interval. Example, hold a hold. Hold. Listen, they are learner. Look at the blackboard and find out the sentence. Hold a hold. Here, no auxiliary verb. Here, use no auxiliary verb. And principal verb, past form. Principal verb, past form. A. According to sentence, first D. When use the D, no past form. Principal verb, past form. When use the principal verb, past form, according to this sentence, law D. First D. Auxiliary verb, D. When use the D, no past form in this principal verb. The same present form. Okay? D. Old. Did we eat? Did we eat? And it says to eat. Old. Old. Not of interruption. Okay. Here, principal verb A, past form, product to sentence, auxiliary verb B, subject to be A, hold, hold. Okay. Then, Lana. Next, number four. Number four, if the SRT sentence Nibhar if this sentence is Nibhar when sense the interrogative interrogative use nevar evar okay and other says no okay example Are Nibhar Are Nibhar Go to Take me Okay? Take me Here Nibhar says Nibhar No, I'm sorry about this sentence Do I never go to a meeting? Okay. Number five. When this sentence nothing. Then the anything, nothing. If the nothing, no, then the interrogative. Then the anything. Example, I can do nothing, nothing, here. Can the anything can I do anything Number six. Nellan, have you completed in this sentence? Okay. Everybody wishes to be happy. Everybody wishes to be happy.
Now corona's time, when we go out in this, we use mask and use the soap frequently. Okay, goodbye.